I'm Nat, and I'm an engineer contributing to net zero by helping to deliver an aircraft with zero emissions by the end of this decade. So I'm part of Hybrid Air Vehicles Flight Sciences team, and we do everything related to the flight physics of the aircraft. So from aerodynamic loads to propulsion, to the handling qualities of the aircraft. Airlander, the aircraft, is inherently efficient by design because it gets most of its lift from the helium, from the buoyancy, whereas for an aeroplane, every bit of lift you generate also generates some induced drag. So it's very efficient in terms of fuel burn per passenger per mile. And so delivering this aircraft is crucial in terms of reducing aviation's emissions. I think the most interesting thing about my job is that I get to spend a lot of time with our chief test pilot in our flight simulator. And so we use that simulator to assess how the aircraft behaves, its operational capability and its handling qualities. And then if we notice any deficiencies, we can go back to the drawing board, make some design changes and see how those changes influence the behavior of the aircraft. I thought about becoming a pilot, but at some point I realized that being a pilot is all about following procedure and trying to avoid challenging situations as much as possible. And I like to think of new ways to solve problems, and that's what engineering is all about. So I'm glad I made that decision. When you're passionate about something, the work you're doing doesn't feel difficult. The reason I'm passionate about engineering is because I want to design things that have some sort of impact on our daily lives. And that's what engineering is all about.